Hello everyone. It's early morning and again I made video for you. So first what I want to tell. A few months ago I will found many brown paper, so hope you will see. It's only some don't big piece because I used this little bit this paper. First I made a new journal and totally used brown packaging paper. Actually this is brown packaging paper. The second I used it to create something what I want to show you today. Next week with few days plus minus I will found on to trash this set of, hope you will see great, of watercolors, and this all set is totally Soviet Union time watercolors. So it's some sort of ephemera also, not paper ephemera, but you will see here this, you will see cover, this, so totally is seven. Six. So on this time I will use this and this set. This two I reserve to on some another days. Now I use this and this. And I create, I watch video and create some watercolors embellishments. Floral embellishments, but not only. First, not only watercolor, because I will use also some marker, founding marker. Plus, I create some black and white embellishment onto brown paper. Again, tell you this. And to keep all of this embellishment, I will found some box. It's I hope it's a phone box, and it's totally white box. You will see here, and I little bit decorate here brown paper. Here just what Mona sent me some stuff, and you will see, hope you will see, it's a little bit shine. Oh, because I don't have Mod Podge and don't made handmade Mod Podge, but I used I buy on some stores this glue, Lacrisil is Ukrainian glue, and when is this glue dry, it's gave this shiny effect. So I used mostly like a Mod Podge onto my what I will made. So and I okay, I have here some different groups. So first what I will want to show you, this tickets I just paint some paper, brown, this brown paper, my brown packaging paper, and stamping this tickets. So and use some time to time, maybe used like embellishments, and what I want, just stamping here some words. So this is maybe from to someone idea. So this is first set from this embellishments. Next, what I want show you, this pine coin stick. So the first, and this is not on to one sheets of brown paper, because the first I hope you will see colors. I create this pine coins, and after when I was on the forest, I will found some real leaves. So I use these leaves as a mask and create this leaves, and it's separately stick, pine coins, leaves is separately I create. So after glue onto a brown paper and fussy cutting, and have this pine coin stick. This is next. Next, what I want show you, this is watercolor piece. What I want used as a part of to some collaging background. So this is different pieces. Different pieces, what I will create. And I show you on this way. So, hope you will see. Biggest, small, it's just to collaging. This too is one was one big piece. Why I show you this two part? Because one part I used to create some ATC, and I show this this my new collection of ATC letter. I will make separately video. So this is this to just use somehow. So next set is black and white many. So so to create this set, I will use the black marker and corrector, white corrector, because I don't have any white marker. So and some of this piece I will just paint onto paper. Some of this piece I will use stencil. So hope you will see great. Okay, maybe on this way I put. Some smaller pieces, because shadow, I don't know how to show you this. This mushroom, I have here another mushroom. Of course, inspiration onto some different video, this one, this, this, this leaves. I decided to made it like a brown, white and black, and watch how this turn out, but I like this, so maybe I will make another part pieces of this style. So many floral elements. Another mushroom. Another mushroom. Leaves. Feather. Just black feather. Those arrow. Flower. Tulip. Another flower, but totally black. And this. And finally, watercoloring pieces. So. Oh, I forgot, because I create few borders also, so I also show you these borders. Ladybugs, leaves, just some. This. Mushroom and floral. Maybe. Flower. You will see. And I must tell that it's really fun to create something like this, and hope it was possible. My sunflower possible to use somehow. Some small flower, big flower, different mushroom, another sunflower, another something like a sunflower, this. Mushroom. Just leaves. And here you will see I used black pen, just ordinary black pen. So mostly on to my this Another leaves back leaves. Smaller. This flower, just marker, used marker and made dots. So border, this is one. This is next, just use different color on two piece of two brown paper. This one and this one, and have left a piece of this coloring paper because some piece I used here, so this is one color. So this is my watercoloring things, not only watercoloring, but I hope I will make more of these things. Floral. Floral. And by the way, some of this black and white things I used to create some ATC. Some, I tell again, some used here. Just so. So, hope you will like this video. Hope you will like this my things. Maybe someone have or I will tell another way. See here some new inspiration. Write me on comments. Thank you as always, and to the next video. Bye.